Hi everyone, this is Adrian, and today we're diving into the thrilling world of Mafia 3. And let me tell you, it's like taking a wild ride in a 60s Cadillac down the streets of New Bordeaux.
Pros 1. Storyline.
First things first, let's talk about the story. Mafia 3 features a storyline so gripping, it'll have you on the edge of your seat. You play as Lincoln Clay, a Vietnam War veteran on a mission for revenge against the Italian mafia for the death of his surrogate family. It's like The Godfather meets Rambo, and it's as intense as it sounds. The game delves deep into themes of loyalty, betrayal, and revenge, making you emotionally invested in Lincoln's journey. And let me tell you, it's a roller coaster of emotions from start to finish. But wait, there's more. The world of Mafia 3 is just as impressive as the story itself. New Bordeaux is like a character all on its own. It's a meticulously crafted open world environment that captures the essence of 1960s New Orleans. From the bustling streets of the French Quarter to the eerie swamps of Bayou Phantom, every district has its own unique atmosphere, architecture, and culture. And let's not forget about the hidden secrets and interactive NPCs just waiting to be discovered.
Pros 2. Open world.
Now let's talk about the open world of Mafia 3, because trust me, it's as vast and rich as your grandma's lasagna recipe. New Bordeaux, baby. This meticulously crafted open world environment is like stepping back in time to 1960s New Orleans, but with a lot more gunfire and a lot fewer jazz bands. From French Quarter to Bayou Phantom, New Bordeaux isn't just a city. It's a whole world waiting to be explored. Whether you're cruising the bustling streets of the French Quarter or wading through the eerie swamps of Bayou Phantom, there's always something new to discover. And let me tell you, those gators aren't just for show. Landmarks, secrets, and NPCs. Oh my! Everywhere you turn, there's something to see, do, or blow up. From hidden secrets to interactive NPCs, the world of Mafia 3 is like a playground for mayhem. Just watch out for those pesky cops. They don't take too kindly to carjackings and explosions. And you might find yourself in a chase for life that you didn't ask for, so beware.
Pros 3. Combat system.
All right, let's talk about the combat system in Mafia 3, because trust me, it's like being in the middle of a mob war, but without the risk of getting whacked. The combat system in Mafia 3 is as satisfying as a perfectly cooked cannoli. Whether you're mowing down rival gangsters with an AK-47 or delivering headshots like a boss, the gunplay is smooth, responsive, and downright addictive. Plus, there's nothing quite like the feeling of watching your enemies scatter like roaches when you pull out your piece. Want to take a more subtle approach? No problemo. Sneak up on your enemies like a shadow in the night and take them out one by one. Just don't blame me if you start feeling like a bona fide hitman. Cover me, man. I'm going in. The cover system in Mafia 3 works like a charm. Whether you're ducking behind a car or hiding behind a crate, you'll feel like a true wise guy as you pop out and take down your enemies with deadly precision. The combat system isn't perfect. Some folks might find it a bit too easy, while others might get frustrated with the occasional bug or glitch. But hey, what's a mobster without a few bumps in the road? Am I right?
Pros 1. Repetitive.
Deja vu all over again. Mafia 3's mission structure is like the mob's favorite pasta dish. Repetitive. Sure, the story is great, but after the 10th time doing the same thing, you'll be begging for something new. It's like the game is caught in its own time loop, and there's no Marty McFly to save the day. So that's it, guys. I was Adrian, and that was a Flash Ranking review on Mafia 3. Despite its repetitive mission structure, Mafia 3 still offers an exciting and immersive experience for players. With a gripping narrative that delves deep into themes of loyalty, betrayal, and revenge, Mafia 3 keeps you emotionally invested in Lincoln Clay's journey while you explore the meticulously crafted world of New Bordeaux, a fictional version of New Orleans with its diverse districts, unique atmosphere, and countless opportunities for exploration and discovery. I would definitely recommend playing it. So that's all for today, guys. Hope to see you on next review. To get more of our videos and get updates on new games, please push the subscribe button. See you soon.